no wallet. Whatever happened to the love in the moment? A hug and I hold you, a hand to your shoulder, mad to feel closer. Running to the date number 9, no soda. Grab a milkshake, can we dance till it's over? Grab a milkshake, can we dance till it's over? Grab a milkshake, can we dance till it's over?
Stancia 5. We're on the fucking chase. We're in the final couple teams as well. It's pretty nutty. Nutty situation, if you ask me. Oh, he's right here. Making sure we're not getting backstabbed there. Hit him. He's at 9%. He's a one hit. That ding was a refreshing noise because I have missed like all of my shots. I feel bad for chasing him all this way, but I don't know. It is what it is, I guess. Hit him. 2%. Come on. There's DJ. There they all are. Oh, I killed one. Shooter's down. I'd say GG, but obviously a little bit busy. We've been hit. That didn't do much. Hit DJ. Smoove. Smoove's here. You can't let him see. God, they're pelting us right now, though. Those are good shots by them. Props to them for hitting those shots. Smoove, you fucking bastard. You bastard, you. We're gonna have to keep these fights at bow because of my armor right now. There he is. I hit him. Hit Sam. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give me that kill. I want you out of the way. I want him out of the way. Did not mean to do that. Hopefully Smoove doesn't have that much healing. Smoove is healed at least once. Almost hit him there. And there. Oh god. We're in the middle of it all. God damn it, Sam. You're destroying me. Absolutely demolishing me. Hit him. Oh, that would have killed them too. We've killed them. It's me versus Smooth. This is it. Oh my god! No. We're out of arrows. Oh, for fuck's sake. We're out of arrows. I hit him. Got no arrows. Dodge and weave, dodge and weave. Alright, Smooth, this is it. Fuck, we gotta see if Sam had arrows. Oh, he did, he did. Nice, we have arrows now. Alright, sorry for not much commentary. I'm just sweating a little bit here. It's new. Did he heal? Yeah. Oh, that was a good hit. Oh. Nice shot again, Smooth. Hit him again. Hit him again. I am nervous. Depending on how much healing he has, he could definitely win. Hit him again. Hit him again. Shot Smooth. He hasn't healed yet. Shot Smooth. Shot Smooth. Oh, I'm out again. Fuck. Motherfucker. He's healing up. Hit him. Hit him. Oh my god. Is he going to get arrows? What is he doing? Should be taking them shots like that that are gonna do nothing. Hit him again? He's out. He's out of healing. No, he's not. Fuck. Fuck's sake, dude. Smooth. Still going. That was probably a head, actually. That's what that was. Where's he going? I think he liked his position there. Our game apparently. That's some fall damage there. God damn it, Smooth. Ah, oh, fuck, good hit, good hit. I don't know, that's not what we meant to do. No, fuck you. 63. Oh, motherfucker. If we had more arrows, this would be a much better fight for us. Where's he running? We can get Sam's stuff now, which hopefully contains arrows. Yeah, they did. And we can make another gap, or even ahead. Which is definitely something gonna be doing. Come on, craft, craft, craft. Be there soon, Smooth. Sharp 4. Okay. Hit him. Okay, let's go down. Don't want to be a hill camper now. Come on. Come on, Smooth. Where'd he go? Where is he? I want him to surprise me in melee. This kind of worries me. I don't want to melee him, because he will kill me if he does that. Oh no, he's over there. Okay. Okay, smooth. I can take it. Okay. Fuck off, dude. Come on. A little bit shaky. Hit him. 75. Don't heal. Please don't heal. Yeah, he's not. Have we drained him completely? Pretty okay on arrows for right now. We do have a backup Pirate 3, which I'm going to switch to right now. So my last one is getting low. He needs arrows. That's what he's lacking. Let's go. Move up a little bit. That's usually life spec. Hit him. Yes. Come on. Oh, you shit. Hit him. He hasn't healed. He's beating us here. Kind of destroying us in this close range. Hit him. He's killing us. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. No! Oh, he destroyed me in close range. No! Oh, damn it, guys. I should have stayed at long range. He just kept pushing up on me. Congrats, dude. That was crazy.
Yeah,
oh, my God.
How much healing do you have, bro?
At the start of that? I think I was 3-1. I'm not sure.
Okay, so pretty much similar to what Smith had, I think.
I can't remember exactly.
I was 3-2 or 2-2.
Hey guys, so what this is basically just a post game for Distantia Season 5 because I cut it off without doing an outro. And there were also just a couple little extra things I wanted to talk about post game, but basically that season was just, it was an amazing season. The finale was amazing. It was one of the best fights I've ever been a part of in a recorded round, if not the best fight. It was just, everything about it was so much fun and crazy. If you were wondering, I think I had a piece of Proj 3, Smoove had a couple pieces of Proj 2, so we were even out in armor. He out-healed me by one gap, and he had a power 4, and I had a power 3, but he hit 19 shots on me, I think, and it was 21 shots that I hit on him, so incredibly close fight, but I got outplayed in the end. I got too close when I shouldn't have, which I guess it was just not bad on me, so I guess sorry if you were hoping I was going to win. But I still love this season. I thought the final fight was incredible. I thought we both played really evenly, and if we had even gear, I think it would have been extremely close, and I have no clue who would have won. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully there will be more seasons of this, but if not, I'll see you guys in the next recorded round. Peace.